Hey everyone, it's Tyler. Back with another video. Sorry it's been a minute, but today I'm gonna be giving you a tour of my bedroom, which sounds a little weird now that I'm saying it, but I have a lot of cool thrifted and vintage items in here that I'm excited to share with you guys, and I think it's in a pretty good state. Just did a little Sunday cleaning, and yeah, let's get started. When you first walk into my apartment, you're able to see a little bit of my bedroom, including this mid-century modern mirror that I picked up at a thrift store for only $8. I think it used to belong on some kind of dresser, but I just love it leaning up against my wall like it is. And then next to the mirror is also my mid-century modern nightstand that I picked up brand new at Living Spaces. And then on top of that is my air purifier, which is a game changer if you don't own an air purifier. Make sure to breathe the cleanest air, you know. And then above my mirror, I have this hanging textile that I actually got at TJ Maxx a few years back for only $20. And I'm kind of obsessed with it. And then next to that area, I have my bed. So I just picked up this new duvet cover from IKEA, and it's this very tropical leaf pattern, and it's kind of busy, a little bit more busy than I would normally go for, but I paired it up with some really bold colored pillows, including a purple, some black and white, and some gray pillows I had laying around. The IKEA pillows were only like $3 on clearance, and then the black and white ones were actually reversible, which I'm not going to use the dot side, just the black and white side, but I thought it'd help break up the busyness. And then above my bed, I also have that large landscape painting that I shared in one of my other thrift haul videos that I got at an estate sale for only $24. And then next to that area, next to the large landscape painting, is a little like studio light that I picked up at a Goodwill for only $10, and it's in working condition and I use it all the time. And then above that, I have an oil painting that I picked up at a thrift store. I got a lot of them for only $10. I'll share the other ones here in this video as well. My bedroom also walks out onto a small patio that I have in my apartment, and I recently purchased that table and chair from IKEA just to enjoy the outside weather a little bit more. And then next to my patio, in the other corner of my bedroom, I have a potted cactus that's in a basket that I got at a thrift store for only $8. I also have that mid-century modern bar cart that I got in an estate sale for, I think it was like $15. And then on the bar cart, I have a ton of little knickknacks, included like those thrifted bookends I got at the same estate sale, that thrifted fan, a cactus, my essential oil diffuser, just a ton of little fun knickknacks I like to display in my bedroom. And then above there, I have two pieces of art. The one there on the right is actually like a fiber textile art. It's super furry, I guess, and hairy, and I just love the colors of it. A lot of neutral earth tones. And then I also have a framed photograph from my friend Jordan. I can link that down below, but just love the colors in that. And then next to the bar cart, I have a potted fig that's kind of dying, so RIP, but I have it sitting on just a Target crate that I propped upside down. And then next to that is my dresser that I also got at Living Spaces. It matches the nightstand. Just love the mid-century modern design. And then on top of my dresser, I have a ton of little knickknacks, including two more of those oil paintings I got in a lot. Some pottery where I put little knickknacks. I have my incense burning, a drawing of my dog, a little gold date keeper, some glasses, and I have it all sitting on this Southwestern textile I found at a thrift store. And then next to my dresser, I have a little globe that I got in an estate sale for only $10. It's brass and wooden, and I think it just really helps accent that little corner of my bedroom. So yeah, that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing everything in my bedroom that I've been able to collect since I've been living here in San Diego for about the past 9 months or so. If you enjoyed this video, I would be so appreciative if you subscribed. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. And it'd also show me that you guys like this type of content. If you haven't already, you can see some of my other thrift finds in my thrift haul videos, so make sure you check those out. But nonetheless, I will talk to you guys later. Have a great rest of your day.